Foxes have holes, and birds of the air have nests, but the Son of Man has nowhere to lay his head. Following Jesus is difficult, not because of the pious rigidity we assume is demanded, but because of the openness that a life of grace requires. Following the way of Jesus will lead to interacting with those who are called unclean, seeing faith in those perceived to be other, touching the sick, and casting aside the powers that enslave. Following Jesus is difficult, but that way leads to life.